DeepNude app, which used artificial intelligence to create women's fake nude pictures, has been closed by its Estonian creators, fearing misuse hours after it went viral. "We created this project for the users' entertainment. We thought we were selling a few sales every month in a controlled manner," the makers said. "We don't want to make money this way," they added. Subscribe to the channel for more news.